Did you know a third tower fell on 9/11? At approximately 5:20 p.m. on September 11th, 2001, World Trade Center Building 7 collapsed in 6.5 seconds due to normal office fires, according to the government reports.
World Trade Center 7 collapsed because of fires fueled by office furnishings. It did not collapse from explosives or from fuel oil fires.
In 2008, the government admitted that World Trade Center 7 collapsed at freefall for over 100 feet. This admission brings with it some serious implications that have yet to be addressed. If this sounds a bit odd to you, you're not alone. Polls show that 30% of U.S. citizens still have questions about the official 9/11 hypothesis. ReThink 9/11 is a rapidly growing coalition of more than 50 organizations from around the world, including well-respected organizations of scientists, technical experts, peace activists, religious persons, veterans, and surviving family members of 9/11 victims. All of these groups are coming together in an unprecedented global outreach campaign in a collective commitment to raise worldwide awareness and support for a transparent and independent investigation into the destruction of all three World Trade Center skyscrapers on 9/11. A comprehensive investigation is needed to address irrefutable scientific facts and evidence which simply cannot be ignored. Here's ReThink 9/11's ad that will be seen around the world. Throughout the month of September, you'll see ReThink 9/11 on subways, billboards, and sides of buses, on bumper stickers, t-shirts, lawn signs, and freeway overpasses, on library bulletin boards, on storefronts, and all over Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. ReThink 9/11 is ready to facilitate renewed and growing interest in this highly relevant issue by drawing attention to that lesser-known third tower, a 47-story skyscraper, which was not hit by an airplane but collapsed completely from top to bottom on 9/11. World Trade Center Building 7 has been a starting point for many and will be the initial focal point of ReThink 9/11's campaign, to be followed by additional significant facts and points of evidence regarding the total destruction of all three World Trade Center skyscrapers on 9/11. The campaign will empower people worldwide in a way that allows each and every person to participate at any level.
We strongly support the ReThink 9/11 initiative because we are opposed to crime.
And because we believe that our civilization is doomed unless we confront the unanswered questions of 9/11.
ReThink 9/11!
Together, we can at last bring widespread public attention to this vital issue. It's simple. Go to rethink911.org right now and donate to your city. Share this ambitious campaign with everyone you know, and together, let's change the course of history. Remembering 9/11 is not enough. ReThink911.org. The evidence might surprise you.